Hello, hello, Internet. Pike here again. So, I've just played a little bit of Karazhan, and now I think I'll have a go at the Tavern Brawl. What is it? An encounter at the crossroads under a mana storm. Choose a class, get random cards. Each turn your card's costs are randomized. Oh, that's an old one. I'll pick Druid, because Druid has a lot of big minions, and if they become cheap, then hey, that's good, right? So, I really enjoyed the last Tavern Brawl, though I only played it twice, where you could only pick three cards.
Malfurion versus Valera.
And you've got what? 10 each. So you picked that. One, you got
I must protect ten of it. Wild.
You picked another one, you got 10 of it. So basically you had three cards in your whole 30 card deck. That was pretty interesting. So, since the costs are gonna change, I guess it's not gonna make much difference.
Flippery! Oh.
That's very close, but no banana, I guess. So I can play nothing. That's a bad first turn, especially for a Tavern Brawl like this one. Okay. Come on, let's turn the tide.
You're in trouble now!
Not sure about that. We've got three, that's not enough. But I what really would love to get rid of this guy, but wasting this spell for this guy, no. No, no, no. It's too bad, but no. Let's see what you got. I mean, he's got six health. So getting rid of this pit fighter, not gonna be that easy. So, eviscerate. Okay. This guy. Good. So this guy can't be spelled away. So no eviscerate this time. He's played. Oh, he's got two of them. Okay. None of them got triggered. Let's see, this is Malorn. If I could get a cheap Malorn, that would be totally awesome. Oh, sprint for what? That's really cheap. Really cheap. Wow. Well played.
Well played.
I would just love it if it would be possible to get rid of this guy and make it fly away, or I don't know, punch a hole in it. It's like, it's so annoying.
You're my funnel cake.
A funnel cake? No, actually, I don't want to buy. Oh, wow.
I have returned.
Got to do that. Sorry about that.
Where shall I strike? For the wild.
To get rid of this guy. Because I want to, definitely want to deal these 9 damage. And now
well
I've got
played.
2 taunt minions, so he has to get rid of both in order to attack him with his Maxna. And this guy can't be spirited away, because he's spell-proof. I mean, that's not bad. That's not bad, I must admit. But okay.
For the ancients!
And actually, he will indeed return. This guy is, of course, not good. Not good at all. Mechaneer Thermoplug. Mechaneer? Well, it's Mechaneer is some version of engineer.
So many options.
Really, why do it that way?
I take you down with me.
Wow. Okay.
Mistakes were made.
Yeah. So you still win.
Ancient One calls.
Not much I can do here. Yeah, I can't win this anymore. It's like 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 9. And since the lepers are gonna die while running
that
into this, I'm dead. I mean, he's got lethal. Okay, not the way I would have done it, but yeah, lethal. I'll play. All right, looks like Druid. Didn't bring me any luck. Let's try it again. Let's try, Priest. It's actually the worst class out there at the moment, Priest. But I always feel sorry for the underdogs, which I think is natural behavior, but I really feel sorry
Anduin.
For
it, so Adrin.
My hammer burns with holy fire.
The light shall bring victory.
Okay. So naturally, this is a card that only makes sense way at the end of the game. But everything else, since it can become quite cheap, it's actually pretty good to keep some high value cards in the hope of getting lucky.
Behold, the legions I command.
Oh, I have Prince Malchazar.
I've got a huge gun.
Do you now?
How many fingers do you see?
I can't heal anyone yet, but Wonder if I play this with zero mana. Do I get an imp? or one of these 1/1 Murlocs? That's a good spell. I dare say, good spell.
Oh, and I did get lucky. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Does this hurt?
Okay. And this. And heal. Wow, and he has 3 mana. And I have 60 damage on the ball. Well, that's really gonna help. This is kind of unfair, just a little bit. Oh yeah, sure. No problem. I'm gonna double your health. I'm gonna heal you.
Does this hurt?
Hold it. 8 and 7 is 15, so I've got lethal next to that, so I probably just want to get rid of you. And it also gives me a character to heal before attacking. So you desperately need to get rid of one of these. Or taunt up. Or heal. That looks pretty bad. That's not gonna help. All because of this. If I hadn't been so lucky to get this with zero mana. Now I can't heal anymore. Oh yeah, I can heal him. Whenever a character is healed. I can heal myself, actually.
Your win, friend. I can see.
I guess he can do math. Alright. Got a pack. Got 10 gold. And we did part of a quest. So let's see. Do I get a legendary now? I haven't had a legendary in ages. No. I don't know. Maybe you have to buy like... If you buy packs, like if you have like 20 or so, then probably one of them's gonna be a legendary. But since I only buy like 1 or 2, it just doesn't happen that often. Bloodsail Corsair. Worst pirate in the game, I think. Or is it? I don't know. What do you think? Is it the worst pirate in the game? The Corsair? I'm not entirely sure, but I mean... The Buccaneer's awesome. Shady Dealer's not a pirate. Zoth's First Mate is pretty awesome. Bloodsail Cultist, not bad. Then we have all these, I mean... South Sea Deckhand, awesome. Bloodsail Raider, good card. Captain, great card. Blackwater Pirate, that's a pretty bad card, actually. Unless you play a weapon heavy deck, then it might just make sense. But a 2/5 for 4 mana, no, too expensive, actually. Yeah, but the Bloodsail Corsair, a 1/2 for 1 mana, it's not that good. Okay, you get pirate synergy, but actually, the Battlecry only makes sense if you play against a class that has weapons. And if there's actually a weapon on the battlefield. Otherwise... So Dread Kazair, great card. Captain Greenskin, good card. Sky Captain, Yeah, fun card. Not a bad card. I don't know. Buccaneer's awesome. Because, yeah, with Rogue, the combination, it's just awesome. One mana, you weapon up, get plus one attack. I love me pirates. Just love them. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Pike is signing off. Bye-bye.